Hey guys, and welcome to Let's Play RuneScape. I mean, what? No, not really. And this is just a special thing I wanted to make because I've been toiling really hard to reach this point. And as you can, as you may be able to tell, in my stats right now. Oh, this is my latest target. I'm gonna clear that. I did get level 75 in agility, herblore, summoning, dungeoneering. Prayer, I think ranged is in the bunch too, and there was also, what else, construction, and maybe something else too, I forgot, but yeah, I finally did it, so this is a big, you know, big accomplishment for me, because I never thought I would get this high of stats, and why is that still there? No, go away. What, why can't I take that out? Is this gonna stay there forever? Oh, whatever. Okay, so yeah. I guess we're gonna have this thing stuck here because for some reason it did not leave the screen when I left Demonheim. Yeah, I finished with the engineering grind, so... Yeah, basically, this is why is this, right? Well, this is because I can finally finish the quest line of the elves with the quest called Plague's End. And this quest gives me access to the city of Prifdinas. Finally, after all these years. So, let's get on with it. And I decided to record it because... also, as you can notice, I like pumped my graphics to the max. So, yeah. I basically did everything in my power to make it as enjoyable as possible. And I hope it's voiced. I don't know if it is. But let's get on with it. I suppose it's not. Oh well. So yeah, Valyria Moon, well met. I have news. The dwarves have cleared the rock slide in the Corridor of Light. Now we can sneak inside and see what Lord Iorith has done to my beloved city. I'm not gonna voice everything, I'm just doing this at the start here. So, okay, I remember what happened so far. We're basically going to... Yeah, there we go. Oh my god, this is gonna be so enjoyable. I just cannot wait. If I'm looking at the items here, I got this, I got everything here, 10 magic logs, alright, I got that, I got everything, alright, I got everything that's needed, and a teleport crystal. No food, just in case, you know, I gotta bring items. I don't exactly know. Like, I do have a guide here open, but it's the quick guide, and I don't exactly know if I have to bring all of that with me. But yeah, it's the quick guide, so that way I won't get spoiled anything, so... Yeah! Here we go! Oh man, I'm so excited. Prifdinas and Undercity will be swarming with Iorith soldiers. We'll need to disguise ourselves as death guards, or mourners as you call them in Ardoin. I still have the mourner disguise you fetched for me before we visited the Temple of Light, so we just need a set for you. Alright then. I got it. Ooh! I don't have it, so I probably... Oh, okay, that works. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to put that on now, so... Yeah! Oh my god. Also, yeah, you can notice my newbie gear. Unfortunately, I'm not very rich, so... I think the richest piece of gear I have is this, the Armadil God Sword. And yeah, it's basically that, so... Alrighty then. A door to the west leads to Prifdinas Undercity. Soon we'll see what's become of the Undercity since Iorith drove the other clans out. Okay. And do you have anything to say? While I was clearing the rubble, I found a dead elf with a document on him. Would you like it? Is that the... No, I don't need that, I don't think. So, yeah. Okay, let's go through that door. Oh my god, I'm so excited, guys. Finally, some music as well. So these are the mourners, huh? Okay, so I gotta open this door, alright. Seems simple enough. Oh. Okay. They aren't... Okay, so, yeah, sure, a mouse. Oh, sorry then. Wait, no. Yeah, sure, let's have a nice morning, yeah. There, yeah, I am very, you know, responsible, so... Haha! Alright. Oh, we're infiltrating the bad guys now. Alright, the northwestern room, we gotta head here then, I suppose. These are the guards, maybe? Yeah, sure. Huh. I wonder what he's doing. I suppose we're gonna do that then. Yeah, what is his plan? Ah, yeah. The mayor of Priftiness? Alright then. Stay here and I'll... Yeah, I figured that I would have the need for inventory space, so... Oh, nice. Oh my god, Priftiness, the Grand Library. Oh my god, it's gonna be so fun, guys. I just can't contain my excitement. Wait, this is Priftiness? Well, doesn't look like much. I suppose I'm gonna talk to the mayor then. But where is he? He's probably in the big building to the north there. Gotta go around. Just opening the thing to make sure, you know, it's recording and stuff, so yeah. Oh man, so excited. Aha, he's there. Good day, soldier. Have you got something? Oh, it's a woman. Ha! Boring! Lord Arrowret's master plan is boring. Oh. It's above my clearance level. Okay. So, I suppose I shouldn't, you know, rouse suspicion, so... Huh, he's complaining about not being able to see the master plan. Yeah. Alrighty then. If he saw the master plan, he might refuse to help, huh? Well, that's maybe because, you know, a master plan is not a good thing. This IRF guy is definitely a bad guy, so... I simply can't subsist on the same muck the common people have to eat, you know? Oh, please. Well, I'm sorry. Well, hey, jeez. Excuse me, princess. Huh, I could check on it myself. Alright then, let's go see. Suppose we're gonna go check on whatever that is. Barrel, huh? Oh man. I imagine the city would be bigger than that. I have no idea where I am. Also, let me check on the map. Where am I? Oh, I'm probably here? No, I don't think that's here. Where even am I? I have no idea where I am. I'm probably nowhere. Or maybe that is the elf camp. I don't know. Starving elves, huh? What's going on here? Oh. Oh yeah. Oh, that maybe he's not such a bad guy after all. All right then. I'm gonna go back to the mayor and, you know, talk about whatever transpired there. All these elves are starving. Damn. Poor elves. Gotta save them. The guards are distributing it to the crowd! What?! This is unacceptable! That food is mine! The common elves have no right to touch it! Bye! Yes, I will guard those plans closely. Don't worry, here I'm nothing to see. I'm guarding those plans. Yep, they are safely guarded with me. An elf with expensive tastes. Oh yeah. Well, you had it coming, so whatever. They're probably going to find out about the thievery soon, though, so I should hurry up with this. I wish I knew what Lord Hyrule's plan. Well, we had them here. Large-scale conversion of quasi elf resources into necromantic power. Oh no! Lord Ararat is planning to murder the whole population of West Ardoin. Oh no. How do you know he's going to kill him? Nah, it's in the plan, yeah. Oh, okay, so Kazi or Quasi Elf is our technical term for humans. I don't know how it's pronounced in English, so I'm just gonna say Kazi. They look mostly like elves, but they aren't. Yeah, of course, humans aren't, so. Yeah, they're gonna kill all of the people in West Ardoin. We can't let that happen, obviously. And how is that gonna help him, actually? The Dark Lord. Hmm. Yeah, thanks to me. Good thing we did that. Oh no. How can we stop him? Oh yeah. Alright. Okay. Yeah, you do that. Alright. A revolution! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! We're gonna do this! Oh yeah! Let's see... Okay. So... Now we're gonna go to... Ardoin. We're gonna... kick this revolution into overdrive! Yeah. Sorry about that one-liner, I just couldn't help myself. So... We're gonna do a revolution, oh yeah, ah, oh, there we go, we even have the box telling us, the quest is over here! Oh man, you guys have no idea how excited I am. I've been working so hard to get this done. I'm gonna overthrow the mourners, kill Ayurveth! Stop all these plans. Let's see. Let's wait. Oh, I have to talk to one guy here. Wait. What? Where is he? There's supposed to be some guy here. It's not Dr. Orbon. Oh, it's him. Can I do for you today? Here, take a look at this. Aha, yeah, of course, I'm the super adventurer of the entire world. Oh, King Latas is in league with the mourners, huh? Yeah. Basically, everybody who's going against the king is sent to West Ardoin, huh? Alright then, we're gonna bring this revolution up, so let's see, oh wait, I think I have to go up here. No, that's not, where's the civic office? Oh, it's in the West Ardoin, alright. Oh man, we're doing this. Wow, this is actually world-changing here. Like, this has been here like this since the beginning of RuneScape. Well, since it was actually, you know, added to the game, but... Oh my god. This quest will bring finality to a lot of things. So that's probably the building he's talking about, so let's go upstairs. Yes, Breivik, you. Need to talk to you. Oh. Would help if there was no door in the way. Yes, hello. It's been a while since I've talked to this guy, so... Yeah, King Latas is in league with them. Yeah. I gotta... Alright. You suspected that? Yeah, it is very suspicious. So yeah, we got our work for the mourners! Oh. Yeah... Oh, I gotta free some space, god damn it. Okay, well, let me check here. Okay, so basically I don't really need any items right now, so I'm gonna drop the pouch, since it's worth pretty much nothing, and I'll get it later again. Oh, you're serious? I gotta throw all that again? Ugh. Let's go through that again. We got over toward the mourners. Alright. So I don't need to read the list because I am resourceful and I have the guide open. And I also see that I have to take off one piece, so let's just take off the helm. Okay, so I gotta talk to some people in a building north of here, so probably here. Man, look at those houses, man. These people have had it rough for a while. Like, many years now. It's finally time to end their torment. Hey, Ted. Yeah, I need your help. Ah, wow. Even the wife wants revenge. Oh, yeah. Two people already. Nice. We're gonna build an army. An army of poor... raggedy people. And next I have to go to somebody southwest of the church, so probably around here. Oh yeah, we're gonna get them good. They won't see it coming. Probably in here. Nurse Sarah, that is, yes, the one person I want to talk to. I forgot somebody else too, so... How am I feeling? I'd feel better if you join my revolution, yeah! It's finally happening. The mourners aren't the only disease in this city, yeah, I'm into that. I'm into that. Let's bring them down. Okay, gotta talk to somebody in here. No, not the child. And this guy is a mourner, so I don't want to talk to him. Let's see, where is he? Man, mourner, man, recruiter. I gotta talk to Jetic. Ah, there he is. Don't get many newcomers? Well, we would if we tore down the city's walls. Yeah, time to destroy everything. Oh yeah, everybody is up to bring everything down. And north of the graveyard, to the west of the church. That is... I don't know, actually. Probably something somewhere here. In an open area, probably here. Yeah, that's Carla, alright. Carla, where are you? There's a ghost. And a zombie. I don't remember that. Carla, where are you? Wouldn't any people work anyway? Why do I have to talk to specific people, right? No, don't kill the rat. Woman, I could kill them too. Child, civilian. What does it say here in open air and all the graveyard to the west of the church? So it should be about here. An open area. I'm in an open area. Okay, they were probably too far. Gotta find Carla. Oh, there you go. There you are. Hey, and I gotta talk to you. No, he's not ill. Oh. Avenge your son. Yes, they kill him. Oh, yeah. And now we gotta talk to somebody at the entrance of the underground pass. Oh, man. This is gonna be a very long video, so I hope you don't mind. This quest seems like it's gonna take a while, and I'm gonna enjoy every single bit of it. I've been waiting for it for so long. Coptic. We gotta overthrow the mourners. Yes, my trip has led me back to this. Yes. Alright. There we go. And we got one more person we gotta talk to, who is not in West Ardoin. So let's fetch them. Yeah, that party thing is still there. I don't know how it's... Yeah, whatever. The grind was really long. I sort of got really bored and annoyed during it. Some people, you know, can train all these skills to 99. I'm not one of them. I mean, I probably would bother if I had the money, but I don't. So, I'm not super rich in RuneScape. I do what I can. So, Elena is here, I think, actually. Right? Yes. Yes, I have discovered what the mourners are up to, and now we have to stop them. It feels like years since you snuck into West Ardoin to rescue me. Yeah. Well, it really has been, like, this whole operation thing. Oh my god, if you think about it, like, all the quests before that one. I'm just showing this one because I did all the others. I have no intention of paying for another account, especially since now it's pretty much 10 Canadian dollars per month to play members. So, like, the economy is not doing so well, so I'll leave that subject out. But yeah, I digress. Let's keep going. So yeah, a lot of quests. A lot of quests led to this. It feels like years. Yeah, it has been. It has been such a long trip. And it's a Grandmaster quest too. It's my second Grandmaster quest, actually. The first Grandmaster quest was... Oh hey, somebody I know got an offhand dragon longsword. Doing pretty well. I'm nowhere good enough to do that kind of thing, so... Wow, look at all these people in here. Nice. Okay. Let's talk to Jethik. We're all here. Yes, I am. Alright. The plague is fake. I knew it. The mourners are really elves. Yes, they are. King Lathas is in league with the mourners. The king had no idea. I did, didn't I tell you all? King Lathas will never have let this happen. Yeah, basically we killed the other king and... Well, let's just say we had a hand in some bad misgivings in there. The mourners are planning to kill you all. Surely even King Alathas wouldn't allow that. Yeah, he would. Enough talk. It's time to strike. Revolution. Vengeance. Death to the Dark Elves. To the Mourner HQ. Yeah. Let's kill them all. Kick down the door, everybody with me! Oh yeah! You guys have had it coming, yeah? Mourners dying left and right, yeah! All of you! You're done for! Forever! It doesn't matter if you're elves, you're going down! Time to bring this over! Come with me, people! The head mourner has to die! Alright, I guess nobody is coming. Whatever. The mourners are done! Death to the Dark Elves! Oh, I guess I can't use my... barge ability, whatever. I hate that I can't use that in instance area. I mean, come on, what the hell? Like, what is this ridiculous require? Like, whatever. Oh yeah, taste the fury of Armadale and justice. Ha! And you're dead. The ultimate prize for your transgressions. Alright. Now we're also gonna kill the head mourner! Level 100, and I don't care, you're going down! Actually, maybe I should equip my gear for this. You're going down, head mourner! Your time is over! Let's get some defense in here. He's hurting a little bit, actually. Damn. Nothing I can't handle, though. Oh, yeah. And the coup de grace. Oh, not even. There we go. Oh. Wait a second here. Take all that off. Alright, so what do you want? Please have mercy! I have a wife and children back in priftiness. Oh, oh, I missed my chance to heal. Well, first, I have some questions. I'll tell you anything! Alright. What happened to the prisoner? Alright, so he did leave. Nice. Yes, I was. How were you going to summon the Dark Lord? Yeah, I foiled that. Yeah, okay, so it was true, he was going to kill the entire population of West Ardoin. Heh, quick merciful, huh? I was only following orders. Well, you know, some people have said that in real life as well regarding a very important event that I'm not going to actually mention because, you know. But, yeah. And who is the Dark Lord? Ah, he doesn't know. King Lathas knows, huh? Alright, enough question. You know, I could spare you. But at the same time, justice demands retribution. Die! No! We did it! We're in control of the Mourner HQ! Yes! Alright, we're gonna hand that flag. Oh. Damn it! What do I have to throw away now? What can I... I guess one gold charm doesn't matter. Alright! Let's do it! Death to the mourners! Every mourner! There we go. I hang the flag. You up there! You're illegally occupying that building! Oh yeah? Oh, King Latas commands that you leave the building! Ha! Yes! Oh, really now? The king rules with the approval of the council, huh? No, the king rules by divine right! Oh, is that so? You're going back to start a coup! Uh-huh! What if we are? What if we are? Okay, so... next we have to... head to King Latus's castle. First though, it doesn't matter. One charm, it's not a big deal. So, first though, I'm going to heal. This was a bit, you know, it kind of hurt a little bit more than I anticipated. So, also I'm gonna deposit all my stuff here. Like, I don't think I'm gonna need to actually bring the charms yet. So before I actually start whatever we're gonna do in the castle, which I believe is gonna be the coup. Wow! Right there in the middle of Ardoing. I can't believe it. Oh man, Grandmaster quests are pretty awesome. Major significant events. Oh yeah. Come on, walk on that log. Normally I don't play with graphics like set too high. I don't even play with roofs because... well, it is very taxing on my computer. Even though my computer is like only a year old. But since this is this quest, well, decided to make an exception, so... let's see, let's bring some monkfish. Could bring some sharks, but... eh. Let's just say my inventory of sharks is fairly limited. And I can't actually fish them and cook them, so... yeah. Oh, hey, he's there. Sir Edmund. Oh, you're already fighting? Oh, yes. We are going to bring King Latus to justice. The heroes are fighting for us. And the paladins are fighting for... the king. I can't actually attack any of them, so I suppose... I'm to head directly up to King Latus. Revolution is going even to East Ardoing. Sir Hugo! King Latus told me what you did to his brother. Prepare to die! Hey, he ordered it! Sarah Domin would guide my hand as I separate your head from your body. This is not justice. You will taste true justice, Sir Hugo. Let's activate our prayers and destroy this man. This is retribution for your misguided service. Taste it. Armadale's judgment. Yeah, I'm using revolution. This is revolution, right? Yeah. And I don't have any shame in it. When I'll do bossing, I'll actually, you know, have a look at my abilities and replace everything and, yeah, rearrange stuff. But for now, the king answers. Traitor, I trusted you! I won't debase myself by begging for mercy. Do what you will. Answer my questions first. Why were you helping Lord Ayorwerth? A simple alliance of monarchs, huh? He would help me get rid of Tyras and conquer Camelot. He ruled all of Kandaren, huh? All of Kandaren should have been my birthright. No, it shouldn't have been. Because you were brothers, you should have worked together. your father's decisions should not be overturned by yours. If you respected your father this much, your half throne, I'm sorry, but you still had a pretty good city here. Did you know they were going to kill everybody, huh? You had no idea. Yeah, well, is that going to excuse everything? You're lying. Ah, there we go. I knew it. You're lying. You're a bastard, King Lathis. What? You were going to remake West Ardung as a grand formal garden for the use of myself and, well, yourself and your court? You are despicable. Okay, who's the Dark Lord? What? You don't even know anymore? Oh. So it's not Zamorak. So you don't even care? Enough questions! Your fate is to die! So dies the last true king in Gelinor. Oh no, you are no true king, King Lathis. Well, you know, I have done a lot of things in my days, so killing a king, I've already done it! I only did it again, so... Alright, so here, the next in line is Lathis' cousin Thoros. Alright. Let's hope Thoros is a better ruler. I'm still sorry about, you know, destroying his brother, because he probably would have been better off than Lathis. Lathis is just... Ugh. Hey, nobody's fighting anymore. Alright, so we gotta go back to... Letia. And then I believe, oh, sex. And I believe when I leave the gates, this is gonna go back to, yeah, there we go. Okay, and I can't attack the Baldians anymore, again. So, yeah, let's not do that though. Let's go back to Letia. And let's go in here. Oh, he's back. Actually, let's not go back just yet, because I gotta re-equip that. Okay. And I'm gonna dump some food in the bank here. I don't think we need the food anymore for a while. There. And... should we take everything else? No, I'm gonna need space. Okay. Oh, that's another player. I'm ready to teleport. Okay, so... Now we talk to him. Yes! They are leaving West Ardung! Yeah, we gotta stop Ironwort himself! Huh. There's only one way to stop him, and that's to regrow the city before he does. Yeah, how will regrowing the city help defeat him? Whoever regrows a city controls a city, huh? Oh, I see. So basically, we have to regrow the city before he does, so that we control the city and not him, because if he did, well, he would have a base of operation and destroy everything, and yeah. A city shared between the eight clans. That sounds good. So who is the Dark Lord? We still don't know, huh? The ultimate evil, the boogeyman to scare children with. Yeah. I don't know if it's Zamorak. Okay, what do I do now? We gotta find the leaders. Oh, sorry about that. It might, you know, do us, whatever. I just, like, whatever. Okay. Yes, okay. We can't expect him. We have Lord Kedan. So that leaves six, because our red is, you know, one of the eight. He's one of the leaders of the clans! Wow! All this time. Okay, so we gotta go back to Lithia. Yes, please. Teleport me. It'll save me a charge of my crystal, so... I have a few of them, so it doesn't really matter, but... Yes, hello. I need to find the elders. Ha! Yes, I can do it. Alright, there's a book here. Okay. So I'm gonna search the bookcase, find that. Wow, it's a bit of a mess here. I suppose it's gonna be the Lost Elders. Yeah. I'm gonna read that. So basically, alright, Lady Traherne, also Traherne, that is very similar to a Silvari in Guild Wars 2, very important character. Journeyed south from the well, Lord Kree's brothers called to him when they are wounded. Lady Ithil put her soul into their greatest work. Lord Anlod sleeps the sleep of the uncalled. Lady Heffin walked westward on the water. Lady Maelir brewed a map in the dungeon of the kin. Okay. So now I gotta talk to Gwerigan. Yes. Let's get help with everybody. Mining and smithing. Yes, I do believe there is an important well that we have uncovered in these lands, so... What about the rest? Experts in farming and woodcutting. I see, so probably this is gonna come in handy for that. Alright. Lady Ithil. Her son and her greatest work. Architect of Lithia. Oh no! She passed away. Lord Anlod? Summoning charm, huh? Well, this is gonna come in handy. What about Lady Heffin? Yeah, it's not Jesus. The water is an old name for the marsh to the southwest of Lithia. Oh, the poison waste. Alright then. What about Lady Maelir? To make a potion, huh? What about Kedarn Ireth? Well, we have Lord Kedarn. And Lord Ireth, well, yeah. You're not going to get him on your side, Oh, probably, okay. That's all, alright. We're gonna have to find those leaders now. How much time has elapsed since? 44 minutes? Wow, that's a long quest already. And we still have so much to do. Okay, so... I'm gonna start by finding Lady Ithil, since I see here that the items I need occupy a large spot in my inventory, so... and it's also around here. I have to find the ranging shop. There we go, here. And I have to go to the west wall. It really is a nice little town here. So I have to find a symbol. Uh, Maybe if I zoomed in, I would be able to see things more clearly. Let's see. Maybe it's inside, actually. Yeah, it wouldn't make much sense to be outside, I suppose. Oh, there it is. Oh, okay, I just have to find those symbols then. Let's go see in this building. Oh, there it is. Alright. There's probably a symbol in this building too. Also, you might notice there are only 5 pineapples. I picked them earlier to check the volume of the sound. Ah, and there's a symbol, alright. What about upstairs? Like, if this town looks good, I can only imagine how... Yes, come here. There we go. I can only imagine how Prevdinas is gonna look. I have not even once looked at pictures of Prevdinas. Where is it? Oh, there it is. I saw it. Aha! And the final one should be... inside of this. Where is it? Maybe actually it's this place. I don't exactly know. Like I said, the guide is the short version, so I might not... it's not here either. I can't see exactly where it is. It's not outside. Or maybe I have to... Let's see. Oh, there it is. Gotta go up those stairs, I think. Yeah, there it is. Oh. A statue to be built. Okay, I can do that. My construction level is 75, after all. Oh, that's the hot spot. Can I build that in my house? Wow. I'd like to have this kind of thing in my house. Up on the balcony? Yes, hello? You are not Lady Ethel. You think you are, but... wait, what? What happened to Kellen? Oh. Oh, okay, so basically it's a spiritual title. It's not actually, you know, that person. So... huh. Well, yeah, 75 in construction isn't nothing. Took a while, too. I made planks, like, on portable sawmills, sold the planks back, and then used the protein planks to level it up, because I have no money. Yes! One is found. Alright. Next. Also, now we have a lot of space, which is really good. Meaning I'm gonna be able to come here and take my summoning stuff back. one charm of each, 200 spirit shards and one pouch. And let's see, do I have to bring anything else? I like when things are organized. And do I have to bring anything else in terms of... No, I don't have to bring... Actually, I should probably bring an anti-poison. For a good measure, and a bit of food maybe, so... 3 monkfishes should be enough. Alright. Let's go find those leaders. Oh man, this video is gonna be very long. I'm only like super wondering like if it's actually, you know, worth the trouble and stuff, because my bandwidth, well, it's a one of a kind of deal, so. Okay. Let's pass the trees. Let's navigate this forest. Oh man, I don't have the quiver or anything. I didn't do any task for this, so I'm gonna have to step over. I'll probably get poisoned. It always happen. Also, Zemurican demonic energy. Oh, I knew it. I always do. Oh, at least it didn't poison me. It's building up north of the poison waste. Well, I'm going towards there, so... yeah, I might actually see that. I don't really want to do it, but yeah. Okay, so dense forest. Well, actually, we're not really going that way, I think, but yeah. Gotta find Lady Traherne. Traherne. And let's see. Okay, gotta go east. Way east. Oh, hey, there's this cavern. Yes. This cavern is where the well was. And... now we have to mine... let's see, where... oh, I might as well thread this altar. And this is the well. Yes. Oh, there it is. A cracked wall. That is south of the well, yes. Makes sense. Aha! Ooh. Automatons. Okay, let's go there. I'm gonna activate Protect from Magic. And turned all that on. Magic is basically my big enemy here because I'm wearing melee armor. I wish I could, you know... he didn't get tricked. Maybe if I go here... yes! Haha, I do know a bit of strategy! Which will make this a lot less painful than it could have been. So there we go, the second automaton is done. Now we can wake Lady Traherne and eat. Oh, I could have just... I keep forgetting about that. Oh no, our exoskeleton is damaged. Oh, I need a rune bar. Well, yeah, sure, I got it. A mourner disturbs your slumber. Yes, the exoskeleton was over. Well, was damaged, not over. Suspended your life process until somebody found you, huh? It's been a long time. Times have changed indeed if a human is working with the elves. Well, of course. course. Alright, that is two out of them. Now we have to get to find Lord Amlod. There's a summoning altar here. It's a fuse pouch. Oh, yes, the Amlod charm. That is a lot of charms. Yes, let's create the Amlod pouch. Ah! Do we summon Amlod? Yes! Hello there! The great Lord Amlod! Return from the plane of spirits! Yes, I have called you back. Are you my summoned creature? Okay, well, I guess not. It does not approach the might of Lord Amlod, most summony of all elves. Yeah, no, it's all right. What did you do in the spirit plane? Oh well. Yeah, sorry about that, but I'm gathering the clan leaders. Ha! Summon back so I can summon my home. Ah, yes. Meet you in another city, alright, that is 3 found out of 6. Next one is... well, let's home teleport here, because it's a bit of a ways. Alright, so... from here, we are getting ourselves some blue mushroom. And now we are going to the west. And entering this dense forest. This is a mushroom patch. I should grow something there sometime. I remember all those years ago when I finally got through those dense forests, I was so happy. Alright, now I gotta step over the tripwire, so I'm probably gonna trigger it. I have 75 agility and I still trigger these things, like, it's just a wire, just step over it, come on! Like, I stepped over it, that's it, but it triggered anyway! What the hell? I don't understand. Damn elves. Okay, now I gotta go through here. And then we have to keep going and... wait, what's this? A tree. Oh! I would have gained an extra log. It's alive but diseased. Okay. Well, I have a plant cure right here. And the tree revives. Oh, it's not a tree. It's an elf. It's a plane. No, it's Lord Truis. A servant of the other clans? Yes, it is time to regrow the city, but first, how do you turn into a tree? It is a deep magic. Huh. Elf and tree are one, huh? Why do you turn into a tree? Oh, yeah. I see. Makes sense. Why were you sick? Oh, yeah. A darkness. Oh, it is the Dark Lord then. Alright then. Yeah, it is time. I'm gathering the clan leaders. The Forest of Living Crystal. Approaching myself. Alrighty then. That is 4. Now for the 5th. We're gonna have to go back and teleport to the Lodestone. Also, I'm still wearing the mourner's outfit, but yeah, I should probably. Whoa, oh well. Let's see. From here, now we are going to over here. Gonna jump over those leaves. Like, those I almost never fail. Oh. And as I say that, of course, I fail it. Teaches me to even talk. What now? I have to step over a tripwire. So let's go find that tripwire, which I will once again trigger. Come on. I step over it and. Wow! It didn't trigger! That happens like once out of 50 times. Okay, so we gotta go south. Way south. Like, way south. Even past those magic trees. They're really gorgeous now. Oh, well, there's another tree. Surprised to see nobody at it. Now we're going to the poison swamp. Let's see. Jump to rock. Gotta make our way through this terrible place. I wonder where that cavern is. Sewer entrance. Let's go here. Oh. Yeah, this place is pretty, you know, kinda eh. Yeah. Who could live here, like, really now? Let's jump to here. Oh, I can't jump there. Well, that sucks. Damn it! Oh, I have to go back all that. Can I move? Yes, hello? Oh. Okay. I have to go back a fair bit here. There, from over here. Alright. Yeah, I was not following a map, but now I am, because I got stuck, so. Yeah, blame me if you want. Don't care. I suppose this is why we needed agility, because otherwise we would fall in here and die. Look at this. Wow, that is putrid. Ugh. It's kind of weird because, like, this place is terrible, and yet north we have a beautiful forest. Okay, now I am going down. I don't want to get lost. Again. Yeah, basically we're gonna make our way to the symbol of the caverns over there, I believe. No, that's not a cavern, that's a. Actually, no, I don't think that's even our goal. Maybe it is. Who knows? Oh, that's a fairy ring. Huh. Oh yeah, I remember now. That's a fairy ring that leads there, but like you can't actually do anything and there's nothing to do here and yeah. Okay, so yeah. Yeah, screw that rock. Yeah, you can't jump there. Even though it's really close, you can't for some reason. I don't know. It seems weird to me, but whatever. And let's see. From here, I go down. Right. And down again. Whoever lives here did not want to be disturbed at all. I believe we have found the person we are seeking here. So I'm gonna close this map. There we go. And we are here. Hello there, elf hermit. There is no one here but a simple hermit. I don't think so. I seek the wisdom of Seren. Seren is present in every elven crystal, huh? Seren's faithfulness to the elves. What represents Seren's harmonious nature? The symmetry of crystals, the harmonious sounds of Helsing. No, it's probably the crystals. Yes. And this is... this? Oh. God damn it. Okay. Alright. Let's do this. Yes. Yes. It's the faithfulness of the elves. Symmetry of crystals. I don't know. Yes. Alright then. Yes. So, unfortunately, I'm not very interested in Seren. What have you been doing? Meditating, Alright, well, you know what? I'm gathering the clan leaders. I already have a god. I know who Seren is. And, yeah. Alright! We have only one last elder to get, so... let's grind those mushrooms into a fine paste. Let's use on defense 3 potion. Melee potion, yeah, because it's Lady Melee. And now we have to teleport to somewhere, but I'm gonna teleport to Letia first. Since I don't have the item required to make a short trip of that, so. Also, don't need the vial. And the log. Oh no, I just wasted some fire making XP. I need the Ring of Kinship, which I should have just kept equipped, but whatever. And now we are going to Diamondheim. All the way over there. Maybe this is gonna leave, actually. Yeah, there we go. There is the quest square on the map there. This area is so foggy. Wow. Okay, so... now we can drink this. Yep. Oh, yeah, there's a portal. Well, this looks peculiar. I remember that plant. It's a freaking plant. I hated them. Hey, it's Lady Melier. Hello, I'm alternating people again. Oh, please, I am a real person. Yes, I am really here. Yes, it is time to regroup Rifdinas. But first, why were you hallucinating? Potions to extend your lifespan, huh? I don't think that's a good idea, but... side effects, like hallucinating, alright. Yeah, so basically you drugged yourself. Why did you hide here? Yes, it is true in the entirety. Oh, that's probably why. Yeah, you can see where there are all these herbs. But you're not actually supposed to take things out of Daemonheim. Well, whatever. Yes. Everybody is back. Alright. Now... I believe now we go back to Lethea. Also, it is getting darker because the day is advanced. And before we go back though, I will go in here, the bank. And I do believe that now, actually I don't need this potion anymore. Whatever, I'm gonna store it anyway. Just gonna store this in here, anti-poison in here, crystal back in here. Alright, all this. Let me rearrange my inventory a little bit here. Won't take too long, just gonna put all of the armor over here. Documents down here. I might need all of those, I don't know. And I'm gonna do something like this. Do I need to... Alright, I don't think I need to actually do anything special here. Except, actually, you know what? I'm gonna deposit 2 of those. I should have enough, more than enough food to beat whatever is coming our way. And I will also take a... Where did I put them? There it is. Teleport seed. Just in case. Just in case. It's a safety measure, so... Alright. Now we are... I'm ready to go back. I am ready. It is time to regroup. They are all here. Nice. Alright. Oh yeah, I did it. Oh, I see. Yeah. Anna's already occupied. Yeah, let's make a diversion then. The remnant of King Taras's army is still facing off against Lord Arrow Red War Camp. Yeah, that's true. Alright, so we gotta... Okay, so we gotta make a diversion. Alright, so... I gotta travel to Taras Camp. Let's just use a Taran lodestone. I could charter a ship. I've never chartered a ship anyway, and who the heck he actually uses those, right? So let's just walk there. I completely forgot how to get there, so hopefully I'm not gonna be, you know, get lost. And yeah, I don't think checking the map will actually help for this one, so I'll just go with my gut instinct. Like, I have not gone back there and since. Jeez, like... Regicide, I think? Yeah. Let's try south first. Actually, no. Let's go back here. Yeah. I believe I have to step over this wire. If I could mouse over it. And trigger it. It's gonna poison me, right? No, it didn't. Good. Okay. Then we get out, go up here. Oh, Elunid. Huh, so that's what happens when they leave. Wow, I didn't know. Never saw them actually change place. Okay, let's go in here. Yeah, alright, yeah, that's how we get back there, okay. I'm gonna wear my thing here, okay. There's a guard here. Yep, don't mind me. I'm just coming through. General! You have to attack the elves! King Taras is dead, yeah. The time has come! Face the darkness. It'll be all over, yes. King Lathus is already dead. We could all go home. Yes, you could. Alright, there we go. And now we have to go back to Lethia. So I did good on bringing this with me. So I believe I don't need the mourner outfit anymore. So I'm going to... Actually, I don't think I need any of this anymore. So I'm going to store all that in. Actually, I'm gonna deposit all my inventory. Remove this as a precautionary measure. And should I take sharks? I'm gonna take shark, actually. This should be ample food. And I'm cheap. And I don't want to go back to an altar to restore my prayer, so I'm going to do this. Yes, I am ready. I know the boss is weak to fire spells. I don't want to use fire spells, so sue me. It's time. Lord Arrowhead has called the Death Guard away to fight. Okay. Yes. Haha! Let's go. There is surely nothing that will stand in our way while we do this. Right? Makes sense after all. There we go. This is it, the Grand Library. Yes. And now you have! You did it! We did it! The Seal of Seren activated! Yes! For all of its history, Priv'dinas has been close to outsiders, elves regarded other races as inferior barbarians. Even when we were exiled from the city, the rebel elves didn't think about the humans beyond the mountains. We heard that the guard was doing in West Ardung. We heard what they were doing in the West Ardung. They only cared about our own city. Yeah. Yes. Humans are resourceful. An evil Priv'dinas is no good. Where would I go to do my high level stuff? It is no longer a city for elves. Yes, it is a city for everybody. This is the end of an epic adventure for you and the start of a new age for both elves and humans. I'll see you in Priv'dinas soon. Oh yeah. I've got 15 items. 15 items. Okay, let's open bank deposit box. Jeez, alright. Let's deposit all those sharks and... that's alright, alright. Let's talk to him. Wow! Look at all these items! Jeez! I did it! We did it! Oh my god! Plague's End! 50k XP in agility, crafting, construction, engineering, herb lore, mining, prayer, range, summoning, and woodcutting! Of the elves title. Trahan Exoskeleton, that's the thing I believe, yes. Huh, that's interesting. Access to Priv'dinas, 2 treasure hunter keys, 2 quest points, but the big one is access to Priv'dinas. Oh my god, I am so excited. I don't know if you can actually, you know, fit my voice, but man, I want to see this. So this is the end of this quest. Oh, please don't burn me. Oh. Oh, okay. Alright. I don't know where to go, actually. Teleport me to Priv'dinas. Actually, no. You know what I'm gonna do? I'll do this the right way. We're going to Terran, or however this is pronounced, Terran, and... I'll walk through the front gate. Oh yeah. We have to walk through the front gate. And it will mark the end of this video. Oh man, I can't wait. I am so excited. If I can even remember where to go to actually get there. I think I have to pass the sticks. Ah, I knew it was gonna bite me in the butt. Okay. Oh man. We have to walk through the front gates. I mean, there's no other way. Is this it? Is that a bridge to the front gates? Could it be? The front gates of Priv'dinas? Yes! Also, their armor is cool. Oh, man! Priv'dinas Monument. This did not used to be like this at all. Oh, okay, so it stands here as a reminder to not repeat the mistakes of the past. Oh, man! They're all here! Oh, man, this is cool. They're all at the entrance, but they're missing somebody, you know? Lady Heffin, Lord Amlad, Lord Chris, Lady Anne, Lady Millian, Lady Ethel, Lady Tran. They're missing somebody. And there's Ariane. Oh man. Oh man, this is beautiful. You're just in time. Oh man. This is gonna be breathtaking, I can just tell. Oh wow. I'm not gonna skip this for our even for 5 billion gold. Oh, wow. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Priftiness. After all these years. I started playing this game back in like 2002 or 2003. So this is Priftiness. Finally, it took like over 10 years. I think I saw a little child just prancing around. Ooh. Oh, that's the where you AFK, I believe. Oh man, that's cool. Honestly, I really dig this city so far. I love it. It is so cool. Oh man. So, lost city? No, it's not lost anymore, old friend. It is found now. It is found. The city is found now. So, oh, he's only gonna welcome us. Oh man, Priftiness. Oh man, other players. Everybody AFK. AFK farming there. Oh, there's a chapel there. Oh my god, there's a bank. Of course there was going to be a bank. Oh man. Morvran? What's that? There's a cage. Ooh. What's that over here? Oh man, this is so cool. Also very laggy. Holy crap. Holy shit, this is lag. Clan Vexillum. Priftiness Lodestone, activate it. Oh yeah. Yes! Activate the Lodestone. Oh man. And wow. Players, oh, so many maxed players in here. And people higher level than I am. Yeah, I'm not super high. That's not a player, that's an NPC. Oh. I'm gonna explore the city now. So yeah. I wish I could. What is that? Plus 20% timing speed from pickpocketing our red. What? Ooh. Oh, that looks so cool. Oh, man. Oh, I can tell I'm going to enjoy exploring this city, so yeah. This has been Miracle Gaming. Really enjoying my time in Priftiness. So, I'll see you later. This has been so fun.